All right, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Simon here, back with another video. And as you can see by the title and thumbnail, we're gonna be doing a buffed mammoth combo. Yes, you guys heard correctly. Mammoth fruit got buffed, as it wasn't already OP enough. Now we're gonna be going over the buffs they did. The first buff they did was fix stun on mammoth C and made it break instinct. I'm not quite sure exactly what fix stun on mammoth C means, but so yeah. And it breaks instinct now, so meaning this move right here will be a great combo starter now. Also, the second buff they did was fix stun on mammoth C again and reduce end lag on the X move. So basically, that means you do this move and you can use another move after it much more quicker. So yeah, that's all for the buffs. Make sure you guys watch the entire video so you can see how OP the buff mammoth fruit is. And one more thing, make sure you guys like and subscribe and cop the merch. I'm wearing it right now. This is the girl merch. Of course, there's boy versions of it too. So yeah, it actually means a lot for you guys to buy it. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Hey y'all, we got a ghost user over here. So let's end with this. Nice. Okay, he just reset, y'all. Okay, let's go attack this guy. Bro, this guy is so laggy. Okay, let's go get this guy. Nice. Nah, bro, you're not getting out that portal. Good damage. Hit him with the F move. Ah, he went to portal X. Oh, that guy is spamming portal V. Nah, bro, not today. Come here. And you are dead, bro. Yo, we got a ton of people over here. Hit this dude. Or what the? Or what the heck? Oh, let's hit this guy. Bro, he just stole the kill. Hit him with that. Good damage. I hit this angel. Yeah, that guy's dead. Yo, GG to that, man. Hit that guy. Bruh. Oh, we activated V4. And with that. And that guy's dead as well. Nah, that's not hitting me. Well, that is. Let's hit this guy. And with that. Bro. Nice. Yo, he's dead. Nice. And with that, bro. Oh, he's dead. Yo, GG to him. Set this guy. Yo, nice. Get back here, bro. And with that, yo. Okay, we got another person. Okay, y'all. It's time for the combo showcase now. For this combo, you're gonna need Sanguine Art, Mammoth, and CDK, and that's it. And these new Mammoth buffs is gonna make this combo so much better because you guys will see in just a minute here. Just wait and see. And these are the stats you're gonna need: Bloxfruit, Defense, and Melee. So yeah, that's about it. Let me pop the combo up now. And the combo starter C move, since it now can break, it's such a good combo starter now. So let's go. Start for Mammoth C. Do CDK. To that. Hold him back down into this and into that. As you guys can see, that F move might not hit, so don't worry if that doesn't hit for you. It's still one shot, so even without it, this combo is pretty OP. And let's continue bounty hunting. Oh, this guy's one tap. Yeah, he's dead as well. Nah, bruh. You're still dead. Oh, Yo, we just body slammed that dude. Okay, we killed another person somehow. Nice. Hit him with that. And nah, that was clean, guys. Bro, this portal user, you're just killing yourself by putting me in a portal. Yo, I don't know what I did, but he died. Alright, hit him with that. Nah, he's dead, bro. Nah, he's a one tap. Nah, get back here. And GG to you, bro. Nice. Nah, this guy's getting clapped. And GG again. Bro, this dough user, for the fifth time, he keeps third party. Nice. He should be dead after this. Yeah, GG. Now this guy wants it next. Oh, he guys revived now. Get over here, boy. Nice. And with that. Yo, he's dead. Yeah, GG to that, man. Will we hit that? Bro, these guys are not even attacking each other. They gotta be teaming. Yo, how did that not hit? And you are dead, bro. This guy should be dead, bro. Nice. Nah, this guy's getting folded. Ah, I finally died, bro. Oh, these guys keep on attacking me, bro. I'm not dealing with them no more.